welcome back to my channel for today's video. As you probably can see, we have, I think, 20... What do you call this? 20 milk tea!
Milk tea!
And today, I'm with my mom as well because we will be doing a blindfold taste test. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I've never tried these milk teas before. I don't know, I just wanted to see how good my milk tea knowledge is. And you probably might not know, but my mom is not really into milk tea. She just drinks when we order. So this is kind of a biased video because I know a lot about milk tea, I think. And she doesn't know a lot about milk tea, but it's okay.
It's gonna be
it's gonna be a fun challenge for me and my mom.
Extra.
So thank you to Snowcap Iloilo for this. The milk teas don't have labels on them, but I will be inserting them in front while my sister shows them and we will be trying. And I'm sorry for the turtles that we will be not helping because we're gonna be using plastic straws. I couldn't find my metal straw anywhere, but okay, let's get on to the video.
Not too sweet. Isn't that
rich? Yeah, man. Is this?
What?
I don't know.
No.
Should I open? Wala akong guess. Pwede ko Nutella. Pwede ko sure. 8 out of 10. I like
okay,
it.
Okay, 8 out of 10.
Namin?
White chocolate. Chocolate clay.
Hindi ko white rabbit with Nutella siya.
Okay.
White rabbit with Nutella. Java something na ta. Coffee.
Tastes like coffee.
Yeah.
But namin talaga
yung cake. Namin siya. Pero hindi ko pala yung coffee. So I rated 7 out of 10. Kaya hindi ko mag-inom coffee.
Oh, do 9 out of 10.
Oh, really? Wow. Okay. The Nesquik.
May orange.
Orange? kaya fruity taste siya. With chocolate. Huh? Excuse me!
So now,
excuse me again. Tastes like... Ah! I know already. Ah! So first pa lang ang flavor pa ako na.
Kitty?
No. It's banana.
Ah, banana.
Mmm. No, but din? Ay, wait lang, sorry.
Parang lasa ko ito pare-pareho lang sa burger. Next was the green.
Okay, I already know. I think. Is it purple? Bang?
Ube? Taro?
Taro is taro. Ube. Ube.
Actually,
it's a miss. You
may
have
gone
so you like the miss.
Yep.
It's purple. Man? Taro.
Ay!
Sorry. Oh! This one's the taro. Ano to yung isa?
Pinahantan ni Coach Mike sa Monday.
Yeah, why are you going to work out?
It's white rabbit.
Oh, white rabbit. Ito niya sa bore.
Yes.
Skins. Like literally.
Look at me.
As in.
Yes.
Last night I was taking a walk along the river and I saw him together with a young girl and the look that he gave me made me shiver.
Let me that way. The white rabbit, what's your hapon? My mix lang. Red velvet.
Where?
Good.
Where?
Red velvet.
Okay, kung niya siya.
Tastes like red velvet.
Yung nato? Yeah, red velvet din, mama said. Look into his angel eyes, one look at you. White rabbit, may? I think that's the original white rabbit lang. Ang iba ni may? May Nutella. Ako ginamit Nutella. And then there's tiramisu, and then there's with colored pearls. Mami, di ko kumain.
It can be a secret.
Mm? Yung ari man, the white rabbit man. I mean, the it is white rabbit, pero ako sa boring, yung tutursi, lang yung nyang hangin.
Tunaw.
Tunaw, diba? It's legit, fam, it's legit. I tried this one again. May sweet potato, siya ganun. The manga cheat day, duma. Buruto ni chan ko ya? Chan ko ni?
Tina?
I think this is mixed berries or berries itself. Basta berries. Mmm! I like
it. What?
May Oreo. It's Oreo.
It's Oreo.
I think this is white rabbit. Bang with Oreo. Or is it just Oreo?
Oreo
lang. Oreo lang. Wala
si rabbit. Yes.
Got
it?
Yeah.
Are we done? Okay.
Get your blindfold.
So, what's your favorite, Marie?
What's your favorite? my favorite is the... I think this is the first. Yeah. White rabbit with Nutella. So good.
And the white rabbit.
With tiramisu. The small one. I also like, highly recommended, 10 out of 10. Of course, syempre, we can't forget the normal.
Wintermelon.
So good also. Actually, I like all of them. Overall, I've given a 10 out of 10 rating. It's so yummy. Ang pearl, really, okay. Really, really yummy. I would buy again. So guys, if you haven't checked out Snowcap yet, check them out on Facebook. Molo. So they have... white rabbit flavors, sweet potato white rabbit. They also have
white rabbit
the normal But yeah, that is all for today's video. I don't think anybody won actually. We did it together, like teamwork kami ni Mama. Because we actually didn't know the flavors as well. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And comment down below if you want to see my mom and more videos of mine. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Bye!
Bye!